Multicore systems are being adopted more and more within the avionics industry. While these systems offer an improved size, weight, and power profile, their use in critical systems raises challenges for DO-178C certification. EASA recently released AMC 2193, which formalizes the previous CAS32A objectives and can be followed to develop multicore airborne software. The FAA's version, AC2193, is due to be released soon. Our MACH178 solution is a package of services, documents, and automated verification tools designed to help you address the objectives identified in AMC2193. The solution supports DO-178C planning for multicore projects through providing template planning documents for multicore aspects of certification. The most challenging aspect of addressing AMC2193 is in producing evidence that multicore software will execute within its timing budget. We address this by investigating both the multicore hardware and software through a V-model framework. First, our engineers analyze the multicore platform you're using to identify the interference channels in it. Then, they analyze the software to determine its timing behavior when interference is applied to each of these channels. To produce evidence on the timing behavior of your software, we set up an automated tooling framework. Rapi daemons are a crucial part of this. They apply configurable degrees of contention on specific resources. We run timing experiments specified as Rapi test tests. Run these on target using Rapi time to collect execution time metrics, and use Rapi task to determine the scheduling behavior of your multicore applications. We provide a range of services to support multicore compliance. Our target integration service ensures a robust integration of our automation tools into the target platform. Our multicore engineers have the expertise needed to analyze multicore interference channels and characterize their effects on worst-case execution time. If you want to do the analysis yourselves instead, we offer in-depth training to help you do so. As well as helping you address AMC2193 multicore timing objectives, we can help you address other objectives through our consultancy services. We provide DO-330 qualification kits and qualification services to help you get your project ready for certification submission.